Courtney Love and daughter Frances Bean Cobain, her only child with husband and late grunge rocker Kurt Cobain, recently made their joint public appearance in years at the premiere of a new documentary about the iconic Nirvana frontman. Love, 50, and Frances, 22, were photographed hugging at the recent carpet event, which was held at the 2015 Sundance Film Festival in Park City, Utah on Saturday. The documentary, Kurt Cobain Montage of Heck, is set to debut on the premium cable channel and also be released to theaters abroad later this year.